first, let's find the king's palace.
Yes, let's hurry. If you have at least one ring, you can get hit without being hurt.
There it is! I see it!
That's the King's Palace!
Where is he? Are we too late?
Huh?
What's Dr. Eggman doing here? Aha! I knew it! This is all another one of your schemes!
What is the meaning of this? I am Shahryar, king of this land!
Eggman, what are you up to this time?
Sonic, wait! You're making a mistake! This is him! This is King Shahryar!
Really?
Such insolence! Guards! Seize this blue spiky thing at once!
Where are your men, Your Highness?
Oh, that's right. Let me explain. When the evil spirits appeared out of nowhere, everyone turned and ran, and I was stuck having to hide in that jar.
Well, well. Guess it's time for a little action.
Ready?
Shara! Let me show you just how fast I am! Phew!
I was done for.
Tails? What are you doing here too?
Tails? My name is Alibaba.
Come on, Tails. I know it's you.
I'm very sorry. He seems to have mistaken you for someone else.
Oh, it's okay. I'm still very grateful that you saved me. I might not be very strong, but I've still got some tricks up my sleeve. If you ever need my help in return, it would be the least I could do to repay you.
Thank you. If something comes up, we'll be sure to call you.
Yeah!
just made it!
Hope made burning but forever lasting.
Yeah. dream.
No problem.
Hope made burning but forever.
Make
will dream.
No problem.
Hope's made burning, but forever lasts to give in.
Not something you see every day, huh?
That must be a monster summoned forth by the Eraser Djinn.
Shara, can't you do something about it with your magic?
I'm sorry, Sonic. My magic is no match for that of the Eraser Djinn.
Okay, then. Guess I'll just have to deal with him the old-fashioned way. And hey, don't look so glum, Shara. I'll have you smiling by the end of this. And that's not me ordering you as your master. That's a promise from me to you.
Yes, all right.
All right, let's do it!
A promise. One of the seven world rings the Eraser Djinn spoke of. Huh? I can't pick it up.
Ow!
When darkness descends upon the Arabian Nights, the legendary blue hedgehog from another world shall come.
Me? Legendary? You've got to be kidding. You're going to make me blush.
When the seven rings that control the worlds are gathered, the portal between the worlds shall open. But the life of the collector of the rings shall be offered up in sacrifice as the key for that control. That is what is written in the newest chapter of the Arabian Nights.
Say what? I'm supposed to be a sacrifice?
That I cannot say for sure, but I do believe that these world rings hold the key to some kind of mystery. And I think that we need to collect them to get to the bottom of this mystery.
Well, considering that I still have this arrow in me to worry about, I guess I'm in a pinch either way, right?
I'm sorry. It's my fault that all of this is happening to...
Hey, don't worry about it. Besides, don't you know how fast I am? Time may fly, but I'm even faster.